Yo, what's up, my friend? Welcome to this new video. Today we're gonna talk about how to get a killer metal guitar tone. I've seen a few people asking me how I get my guitar tone, so I decided to make a quick video and we're gonna jump straight into Reaper, which is the DAW I'm using. And I'm gonna show you step by step how to get my tone. So let's move to Reaper now. Let's start by hearing the final result. Okay, I will show you which plugins I use. Let's remove them all first. Okay, let's start by hearing the original direct input without any effects. Since I'm using a song by Slipknot, which is in drop B, I'm adding a pitch shifter. Okay, let's hear the sound with the Fortin Nameless Suite, which is the amp that I'm using for my tone. If you want, you can just copy my settings. You can see them right here. What can I say about this? Not much. I just randomly moved them and I ended up with the sound I liked. Feel free to experiment. I'm using the high gain here, a lot of gain 2, gain 1 set around 6 o'clock. I have a slight boost on the bass, slight cut on the presence. As for the pedals, I'm using this noise gate right here, and this one, grind, which is like a 14 overdrive. I want you to hear now the sound without this pedal. Now with the pedal activated. There's a clear difference. This one makes it way tighter and I really like the sound that it makes. So let's talk now about the EQ adjustments that I'm using. I have this first EQ adjustment before any effects, so it's before the pitch shifter and before the amp. As you can see, there's a high shelf, a low shelf. I have this cut around, what is that, 600, and a slight boost here, which is below 2k. Let's hear the sound without this EQ adjustment and with the EQ adjustment. Okay, as you can hear, there's quite a difference. And now let's talk about this other EQ adjustment that I'm adding right after the Fortin Nameless Suite. As you can see, I have three cuts right here, which are annoying frequencies that I want you to try to hear. I want you to hear the sound without and with the EQ adjustment. If you focus on the high frequencies, you can hear some nasty scraping sound like that are really annoying, and with these three cuts you can remove them. I want you to hear specifically each one of these cuts. Okay, then let's move on to this other EQ adjustment. I'm adding again some cuts and a slight boost here, this lower shelf and this high shelf. Again, I'm just trying to remove nasty frequencies that I don't like. then there's this final EQ adjustment. I wanted to add some low end, so there's this slight boost right here, around 300. And let's hear again the sound with and without. That's it. This is the sound I get with all these adjustments. And let's hear the sound again. I want to disable all the EQ adjustments. This is the sound with only Fortin Nameless Suite, only the amp. And now the sound with all the adjustments. Huge difference, as you can hear. So that's it, not much else to say. One thing I noticed is that thanks to these EQ adjustments, the audio track is not clipping, so I can use a higher volume. So I believe that you can get a higher perceived volume thanks to these adjustments, because I can raise here the level without clipping. And that's it. This was my quick tutorial on how to get my guitar tone. I hope it was helpful, and let me know in the comments if you have any questions so I can answer them. Yeah, let me know what you think, if you like this guitar tone. If you made it to the end and you find this video helpful, consider subscribing to this channel, because I'm releasing new videos soon. There will be tutorials, there will be guitar covers, and in the future some music of my own. That's it, I'll see you in the next video. Quindi qua sta andando, qua sta andando. Ci siamo.